to identify associations in the data, create a scatter plot using the data points in the table. Remember to use appropriate scales for each axis and to label the axes. Here, the scatter plot compares baking time in minutes and height of the souffle in inches. In the scatter plot, we see a linear pattern. The points increase as you move from left to right. So, the scatter plot shows a positive linear association between the baking time and height of the souffle.
They're like new eggs. Their life cycle's
over. Who is she?
I've never seen her before. Are you okay?
Oh, you little...
What's your name?
How long have you been out here?